Do you remember about Miss Yati's assignment that she has given to us yesterday?
Yeah, I do. What's wrong?
Can we do it together? Education is really hard. I can't even understand what that it meant.
I see. We are on the same page. It's kind of difficult, though.
I know, right? Let's ask the others to do it together. Maybe we can do it at the day after tomorrow.
Okay, so who's going to ask? Me or you?
Can you do it? Because my mom just called me.
Okay.
Okay then. Bye, Shanny.
Bye.
Guys, you guys remember, right, Miss Yati's assignment?
Yeah, I remember it.
It's really, really hard.
So Fitra just called me, and she were asking if we can do it together at the day after tomorrow.
Cool, I'll join.
Yes, I can. I join too.
So, two more days, right? What time?
Hey, what about at 9 a.m.?
Okay,
does everyone agree?
Yeah, I promise I'll come on time.
So do I. I keep your promise.
It's already 9 a.m. Guys, where are you? I'm already here, but no one's coming. It's already 9 a.m.
I don't know. Such kind of rules exist.
Maybe it's asking whether or not if the sentence fits with gerund or infinitive.
Neither do I. By the way, where's Anita? She told me that she has insecure.
A few minutes later.
Yeah, hello?
Anita, where are you? We do really need you right now.
About what? Oh, I forget. I'm sorry.
But you really have answer key, right?
Oh, yes, I have it.
Can you come now?
Sorry, I can't. Because I have an appointment with my organization.
But you promised us to come at 9. So, when will you come?
Looks like I came on 12 o'clock.
Are you sure?
But I'm not sure, but I will come then.
I mark your words.
Okay, mark my words.
See you.
Okay, bye.
Yeah, this is the answer key.
Thank you so much.
You're so kind.
Thank you, Anita.
No problem, guys, but cop it fastly, okay? Because I'm so tired and yeah, we can go home early then.
What? Hi, guys. Thanks for watching our video. We are really sorry because we can't give the best performance in this video.
Actually, we already met a great team, but we can show it to you guys because this kind of situation. So we met another team and enjoy our video.
Stay safe. Bye bye.
What?